Welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says reduce the following equations into intercept form and find their intercepts on the axis. Second part is 4x minus 3y is equal to 6. Before solving this question, we should know that equation of straight line in intercept form is given by x by a plus y by b is equal to 1, where a is the x intercept and b is the y intercept. So always remember that equation of straight line in intercept form is x by a plus y by b is equal to 1, where a is the x intercept and b is the y intercept. Let's now begin with the solution. Given equation is 4x minus 3y is equal to 6. We have to reduce this equation into intercept form and then we have to find its intercept on both the axes. On dividing both sides of this equation by 6, we get 4x by 6 minus 3y by 6 is equal to 6 by 6. This implies 2 by 3x minus 1 by 2y is equal to 1. This implies x by 3 by 2 plus y by minus 2 is equal to 1. Now clearly this equation is of the form x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. So the intercept form of the given equation 4x minus 3y is equal to 6 is x by 3 by 2 plus y by minus 2 is equal to 1. Let's name this equation as equation number 1. Now we will find its intercept on both the axes on comparing 1 with x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. We find that a is equal to 3 by 2 and b is equal to minus 2. Therefore, x-intercept is 3 by 2 and y-intercept is minus 2. Hence, the given equation in intercept form is x by 3 by 2 plus y by minus 2 is equal to 1. Its intercept on the x-axis is 3 by 2 and its intercept on the y-axis is minus 2. This is our required answer. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.